Okay. I guess I am closer to this.
Batman and Freeze work together.
Why not?
Please don't lie to me. I only just got Riddler's last informant's blood off my face.
Oh God, no. I'll tell you everything.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Right. Oh yeah, there's another Riddler hostage, isn't there? Probably go deal with that in a second.
Said we should keep out of the way.
You really don't want to lie to me. Tell me about Riddler.
I don't know much, but I'll tell you everything. Don't hurt me.
If you're lying, I'll come find you.
You're just jealous, man.
Just let me in. God damn it. Forgetting how to do the bloody thing.
Came back. Cool. I guess you heard the radio.
I know, I'm just here randomly.
What did you find?
This. Tom over there thinks it has something to do with mines. He used to work bomb disposal. Figured you could use it.
I'll take a look.
Also, sort out your bloody hair, you look ridiculous. Screw it, I'll look for it later. What are they doing? There we go. I guess I'll deal with this guy. Then I will finally go and rescue the Riddler hostage.
Help! Stop, please! Someone help me!
Finn, I'm gonna find
you. Jesus Christ, I have so much stuff to collect.
underground.
You are wrong.
I want answers. What's Riddler planning?
No, please. This is all he told me.
Thanks.
Oh, okay. That's not as far as I thought it was. Oh god, there's people here now. And yeah, none of them noticed me. Actually, wait a minute, I'll see whether, the last place. I've noticed more Riddler informants have turned up as well, that could probably be because I've... dealt with more people. Like, dealt with more of the actual story.
What?
Face or legs? Which one do I break first?
No, that was a good one.
I'll talk.
Of course you will.
Ring, ring. Hey, Bats. I've been thinking. It's probably quite difficult for you to fight your way through Arkham City in your current state. I don't think you need me to remind you that you're dying, right? The solution is simple, really. Stop fighting these idiots. Try a different tactic. Kill them.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I will get there, eventually.
Riddler's plans. Tell me or I'll hurt you.
I'll tell you what I know, please! You don't need to hurt me!
So I see.
Oh yeah, I forgot the balloons on the other bit.
What's stopping it?
I don't know, it keeps freezing back up.
God damn it.
It's freeze, he's doing something. You got a backup plan? How are we gonna get in?
Yeah, that's where I'm supposed to be going.
I'll tell Harley you said that.
What?
You heard. Quinn's on her way over. She sounded real pissed. I don't think Joker's holding up too well. She's coming over to try to hurry us up. And when she asks what's stopping Joker getting his kid...
You'd be surprised.
Batman's staking this.
This is one puzzle you cannot solve. I studied your techniques, reviewed your childish gadgets, and there is nothing in your arsenal that can help you defeat this group. The hostage will die, and I will be victorious.
Can you get me out of here? Please!
What? How did you... Where did you... This is cheating. Do you hear me? Cheating!
God damn it. Oh yeah. No, that's still got it. Never mind.
What's wrong?
I will
Dark
calm down.
Too much pressure?
Yeah, I know what to do. Ta-da!
You're okay now. He gave you a number.
He did? Oh no. What was it?
It's important. You need to remember them.
Oh, yes. It was 606x120.
You need to rest here and then make your way back to the church if you feel up to it. I need to go after Riddler.
I would claim to be surprised at this attempt to retrieve the location before collecting enough secrets, but I am not. It was entirely predictable.
One more down.
No! You couldn't possibly have done that. How did you... Who helped you? You cheated. I know you cheated. Oh, this isn't over yet. Oh, no. Now things get far more difficult. People will die and you will be to blame.
Whatever.
Down.
Yes. And now, I can also go and deal with Deadshot.
Batman, I've detected the distinctive sound of Deadshot's sniper rifle firing again inside Arkham City. I've triangulated the bullet impact sound to this location. If Deadshot is killed again, the victim will be in this vicinity.
Cool. Now just to actually find it. Well, they made that a hell of a lot easier for me. There are dead people all over.
We've lost the camera sector too.
Nice.
Third victim. It looks like he was hiding behind this car when he was killed. How did Deadshot do it?
Oh, fuck you. Now is not the time.
Good. He's killed again. We need to stop him.
The first two both worked for Strange. The first victim was a specialist in wireless broadcast technology. He worked on the tower communication system.
And the other one?
I can't find any information about what he worked on, which is suspicious enough if you ask me. But he was previously contracted on military projects, specializing in advanced weapon delivery systems.
Deadshot's clearing up Strange's mess. I'll track this shot to see if he left anything I can use to find it. Good work, Barb.
That was ridiculous. Yeah. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, just leave me alone! Come on. There we go.
That's how he did it. Deadshot ricocheted his shot off this shutter.
Which is pretty impressive, if that's even actually possible.
Deadshot would have been lying down. His body heat melted the snow there. We've got him, Oracle. I've isolated a number of very distinctive plastic-based particles and identified items that use this material in their construction.
So I see. Looking at the possible choices, I assume you've decided on the power substations, right?
Exactly. Cross-referencing this against locations that would definitely contain the metallic particles from the second crime scene gives us...
Three locations. You've done it. You're actually gonna catch the son of a bitch.
I've marked the map. I'll let you know what happens. The only way I'm gonna find Deadshot is to check out each of the locations that matches forensic profile.
Cool. I will do this one first. Like, I figured this was the last one, but I wasn't entirely sure. Also, I'm not sure whether it's a thing where you have to check all three and then it's the last one, or whether it always just seems to be the last one. Because, pretty sure it always just seems to be the last one.
This area contains one of the electrical substations that are linked to Deadshot. I should investigate further.
Nope.
This wasn't the substation Deadshot's been using. This substation could be the one Deadshot used.
It's not gonna be. Typical. Third time lucky, please.
This could be the substation I'm looking for.
Nope. God damn it.
This one's empty. Deadshot was never here.
Cool. I have a feeling it actually might always be this one, but I'm genuinely not sure. Oh.
What's going on in this place?
No, screw it. I'll do that later. More important things to do. I feel as though I should keep rushing because of all the Zaz stuff. Like, I mean, obviously I'll go quickly, but like, I actually have to be like, oh god, there's a time limit when there isn't. Oh, crap, the boost makes traveling so much easier.
Investigate further.
Oh, great.
You're not getting past. I've got him over here.
I just can't be bothered.
Tell me about Riddler and do it before I hurt you.
Okay, I'll tell you.
Good.
I get those balloons from here. No. Damn it. Yes!
Deadshot was here. He was using this substation to store his equipment and... a PDA. It's heavily encrypted. I'll need to bypass the security if I'm going to find out any more about Deadshot and what he's doing here. This PDA was definitely given to Deadshot by Hugo Strange. It looks like he was smuggled into Arkham in order to take out a specific list of threats to Strange's position. Let's see. Deadshot only has three targets left. Jack Ryder, Bruce Wayne, and Batman.
Damn!
He's working to a schedule. Ryder's his next hit. He's marked his current location. He's going to kill him in 3 minutes if I don't get to him in time.
Great. Now there is a rush. Oh wow.
He's really the payphone killer.
Yes, and I've already dealt with him. How you doing?
If I don't find Jack Ryder in 2 minutes, Deadshot will kill him.
You made me miss my target, Batman. I never miss.
Well, apparently you do.
Why are you hiding? Is it because you're dead already?
No, it's because you're gonna fucking shoot me.
You wanna try your luck? Go on then. Stop hiding like a baby and fight me.
I might have been able to make it in time actually, but I'd rather not risk it.
Stop hiding! Gone,
you fool. Wait. One more side mission down.
He's not a problem anymore. I'll let Gordon know where he is and come back for him later.
Eh, I guess I'll go deal with Mr. Freeze. No. There's one ship I do not approve of.
Come on, Harley's on her way. We need to get in there.
The bat.
How you doing? God damn it.
Harley, when you get to the GCPD, kill
anything in here?
No problem, sweetie.
If any of you are still conscious, get back to base now.
As with the original statement, I feel that way a lot. Hey.
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
Formula is complete. Bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
Don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will die.
Great.
You are in my world.
Aura, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
Why would you do this to me? So, there we go.
Minds. They will not.
Come on. God damn you. Can they not find me? Ha! I don't think I've ever actually avoided those things before. Come on, come to the window. Come to the window. Fine, I can just do this. No, I can't. I could have sworn that you could like corner takedown him. Think.
destroying it is.
Yes! One more. Oh. Yeah. Completely forgot this. Yes.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor. I will find Nora.
Nice.